Styles in a match against three of WWE's finest.
Oh, this should be good. Who's going to win this one?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring, representing the Click, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ. His opponents, first, from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, International Wrestling Grand Prix Heavyweight. Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
You can bet.
From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 241 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Ned!
Well, the superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
Whoa, looking to be in phenomenal shape heading into this one.
We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Yeah, set your stopwatch, Cole. We may be here a while.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. He's gonna destroy this man.
Another neck breaker.
Let's talk briefly about Steve Austin. He comes into this fatal four-way with high expectations. What does he need to do to emerge victorious?
Obviously a talented competitor, my boy.
But in a match like this, sometimes it comes down to luck. Not all the time, of course, but sometimes.
I'd say you don't want to be on Stone Cold's bad side, but I don't think he has a good side.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title and cut to the front of the line in February 2015 to take it.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here, but we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
You'd have to think that Kevin Owens' brawling style makes it incredibly difficult to game plan for him. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
He is slowly getting dissected.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. He's not exactly popping up to his feet here. Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
To your earlier point, Cole, there's no game planning for a guy who's going to come right at you like Owens does. The only thing I can think of is maybe run.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding. That's awful. He saw that one coming.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go. Man, he's still down.
Looking for the quick pin.
I don't think even the referee was ready for that.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Not today. Too fast.
Stone Cold brought down hard.
Oh, yeah. But this rattlesnake won't slither away. I can guarantee you that.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. Looks like he's pinpointing the back. What does AJ Styles have to do at this point to stay in this match? You can't help but wonder if he can turn things around here in this four-way match. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
He thinks he has it.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Watch out here. He's showing no signs of letting up. Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off with that one.
Knocked the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah,
he could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Going for the double play with this move.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Stay down.
AJ Styles just too quick.
He is quick.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
The end may be near, folks. Quickly into the cover. No way. What a kick out. How did that happen? Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? Rolling out of the ring, hoping to escape. We got a cover.
Oh, man, what a neck breaker. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment. Wow, unbelievable impact there.
He's going for it all.
The shoulders are down.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars. He needs...
There's the pin.
Can his opponent... Wow! I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this? I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. There goes KO with the mind games.
Nobody does it better than Kevin Owens.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
And he lands a crushing neckbreaker.
And there's the drop kick. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. What's going to happen now? Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Steve Austin making his statement as we speak. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Shoulders down.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know anybody could have.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He was able to reverse that, and it's AJ Styles executing the reversal. AJ Styles reverses it.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart
quickly in the cover with a title.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Edge.
And right now, AJ Styles is visibly bleeding.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
I think he's got him.
He can do it here.
I think he's got him. How much more are you willing to...
Can he score the pin?
One. Two.
And escaping to the outside, a veteran move to avoid the pinfall.
I don't know if that's a veteran move or cowardice.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
For the pin and the win.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Edge is going in for the kill.
What a reversal.
Quickly into the cover with a title.
Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Wow. He's still down after that. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
Oh my God, his body's been through hell. His ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. What? I can't believe that was only two. How do you kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down?
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. And that one hurt his hand. And getting it put on him is AJ Styles. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Some serious pain here.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Oh, right between the eyes.
Austin, no!
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
Two, three. What a decisive victory for Steve Austin. That was incredible.
Champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you pin another WWE competitor's shoulder to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
And there's no denying that this